Yeah.
Thank you.
home again, okay?
Thank you.
I am so, so sorry. Are you okay? I mean, I didn't hurt you, did I?
What's wrong?
Yes, I was. I'm really sorry about that. I've been having a hard time at work. Oh no, sorry. I didn't mean to trouble you. But I have to be going now. Sorry again.
Watch where you're going!
What the? Sorry.
Welcome! I carry only the best, guaranteed. Tunnel, come back soon.
Very well. I'll open my wares to you. Name's Maxim. I deal in black market commodities you can't find anywhere else. What you do with the things you buy from me is none of my business. And what I do with the things I buy from you is none of yours. Fail to keep our business discreet, and we'll never do business again. You buying or not? I see. You need it? I got it. You saw nothing.
A treasure chest!
Thank you.
Watch where you're going.
How reckless.
Please, take a gander. I recommend everything. Did hope to see you again soon.
It's beautiful.
Over here, sir. Everything's a good choice. Come again soon.
Always a pleasure. Come back soon.
A treasure chest! Where you're going.
Hey, watch it!
Yes! Got one!
Thank you. treasure chest!
Treasure chest! Treasure chest! Treasure chest!
Yeah.
Here, sir. Everything's a good choice. Not gonna come again soon.
Treasure chest!
Is simply reprehensible.
Forgive me, sir. But, Mr. Reach, I made sure it was in the safe last night.
Check it again. This has persisted for too long. I will not allow it to damage this company's reputation.
I understand, sir.
We would like to apologize to you too, Miss Krisha.
Me? You don't have to do that. I mean, not that you don't have to do anything, just that you don't have to apologize.
Damn right they're going to do something!
Krisha, you worked hard to secure these sales, did you not? For one so business-minded, you do not seem to grasp the gravity of the situation. Especially considering it concerns you directly.
But those sales were my...
What is Pendleton's strategy?
To
overwhelm its competitors with sheer capital leverage. I presumed you understood this, Krisha. But it seems I was wrong.
I'm sorry, sir.
Alas, I have a meeting with the man in charge of the Roman garrison now. You will assist me with checking the books later, so I expect you'll not be tardy.
Yes, sir. I understand.
Who are you? Do you know? Judging by your attire, I assume you're interested in taking post as a guard here. You'd be more than qualified if you can avoid being outwitted by a single measly thief. Yes, vile leeches, the lot of them. That is Pendleton's rightfully earned money. Krisha, Harlem.
Yes, sir?
What can I do for you, Father?
Oh, you're the one.
An acquaintance of yours, Krisha?
Not exactly. I bumped into him on my way here.
You mustn't act so disorderly, Krisha. You'll never be a respectable member of the Pendleton Company like that.
I'm sorry.
In any case, speak to this man. Perhaps he may be of some use to us. And if not, compensate him and send him on his way. Krisha, I trust you'll handle this.
Of course, sir.
Carla? Ensure nothing goes wrong while I'm gone. I leave the business in your hands.
I understand, Father. I bid you good luck.
This way, please. We can continue our discussion in the back room.
No. Thank you. Take your time looking around. How may I be of assistance? Very well. Here could I... Thank you for shopping with us.
Thank you.